put a never or a had if you had. So, but before we get started, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. So let's get started.
Have you ever danced in the rain?
No, I haven't. I actually never danced in the rain before.
Never. Never.
Never. No. I dance in public, but not in the rain. Public. But not in the rain.
Have you ever eaten food from the floor?
Several times.
Have you ever lied on your parents?
No. No.
Have you ever lied about your age?
No.
These are mostly all numbers.
Yeah, most of them. Numbers. Probably, yeah.
Have you ever been to the hospital?
I have. One time. When I was born.
What about you, Michael? When have you been to the hospital?
When I broke my hand.
When you broke what?
This.
Your finger? Yeah. How'd you break your finger?
Sebastian, car door.
Oh my gosh, that was a bad.
Yeah, no, I came home from preschool and I'm like, what happened, Michael? I'm like freaking out. It was crazy. So,
have you ever ate a bug?
No. No, not at all.
Ever farted and said it wasn't you?
That's all I'm gonna say. Yes.
Have you had your pants?
Yes, several. I was little. Don't blame us. You all do it, people.
Have you had to run to save your own life?
Never. Well, yes, I do that these days, but not me.
Have you eaten food from the trash?
I never. No.
So. Have you left something at a friend's house and not told them?
Mm-mm. I'm an honest person these days. If it wasn't, but just keep going with it.
Ever cut your own hair?
I see people do this in school several times. I see it. Literally, I know people who does this. I wouldn't, but I'm like just thinking my head. Flip out.
Ever cheated on a YouTube challenge?
What do you mean a YouTube
challenge? I have. It's this one.
Wait, no, I haven't. You can tell me.
It's the way you did it. It's not
that you're okay, next question, Mom.
Have you ever gotten stitches?
No.
Yeah.
I have never. He had it in his finger when he shut it before, right?
Yep.
Terrified.
Have you thrown up on a roller coaster?
No.
I don't remember.
No, I haven't. I love roller coasters. I always wanted to go on the one that goes all the way up and drops down. But I never.
Ever cheated on a test?
Nope.
No.
Mm-hmm. Ever eaten a giant worm?
No, I haven't eaten one. At all. So no. Okay, so Michael, calm down, the monkey. Okay, so our question for the day is, what have you done and what haven't you ever done that you always wanted to do? Comment down below, make sure to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell.